One ball, one strike. Belted into right center field. Back it goes, racing back. Back goes Beltre. That's in the bullpen and gone. Former major leaguer Jeremy Hermida hits his 11th home run, a two-run shot into the bullpen. Nashville leads Round Rock 4-0. No doubter.
Yeah, Robbie just caught too much of the plate with that fastball right there. And Hermida able to kind of cut it through that wind on that low trajectory and really hit that ball hard.